From the Headspace Centre here in Melbourne's West, Tony Abbott announced the Coalition's mental health policy alongside former Australian of the Year, Patrick McGorry. He's committing more money for youth suicide prevention and more Headspace centres like this one here, as well as a review to assess the efficiency of current mental health services. Now, there was a colourful greeting for Tony Abbott at Melbourne University this morning. You might remember these ladies as John Howard's housewives from the 2007 campaign. In 2013, they're environmentalists concerned about the impact of mining. They didn't manage to get too close to Mr. Abbott, though. He spoke to students about his new Colombo plan, $100 million to support students who want to study or do an internship in Asia.